The skeet shooting trophy requires you to hit an airborne enemy with the shotgun slug shot, and I thought I accomplished this many times, but for some reason it just never counted, so I decided to take matters into my own hands. I went to the Earthscar Arc here on the map, and I acquired the slam ability. So we're just going to watch a tutorial here for just a second. When you initiate a slam, all affected enemies will fly up in the air and immediately become airborne. So then all you would need to do is hit an enemy with a shotgun slug shot. The slug shot is when you're using the combat shotgun and you're aiming down sight. So I'm going to walk up to this enemy here, run to him rather, do a slam, and then aim down sight, shoot him with my shotgun while he's still in the air. And that's easy. Very simple. You can do this anywhere in the game. You don't have to worry about an enemy already being airborne. You can create your own airborne enemy. Takes a moment here, of course, for the trophy to pop, but once it does, that'll complete the video. So thank you for watching. Please like, comment, and subscribe.